One of the perks for a young person living in Ames, you get to be around people who are of the mindset that young people can start businesses. I started learning lettering halfway through my freshman year of college. I got really into it, and that's also when I started creating my YouTube videos. When you surround yourself with people who are encouraging you and are legitimizing what you're doing, that's really, really powerful. There's a lot of good things happening here.